This morning in Yuba City, Faith Christian fifth graders packaged cereal into plastic bags at Craftsmen for Christ. The students then delivered the food to multiple locations in the region to feed the homeless. Craftsmen for Christ received a $15,000 grant from Walmart, and part of that money was used to buy 6 500-pound boxes of cereal. Craftsmen for Christ is a local group dedicated to community service as part of their ministry.